You think that somehow because we're both parents that I won't let my partner do what's necessary?
Swear on their lives.
Oh, what?
Swear on your children's lives that I won't be harmed. Otherwise, how can I trust you?
Look, you're a smart businesswoman. You understand the concept of leverage.
Please don't patronize me. I hate that.
You have none.